I am suffer from this muscular dystrophy since young. Although I cannot walk, I have the disability, but I feel I'm actually lucky to become a disabled person because I have a chance to work together with people with disability, and it makes me more easier to understand them, to empathize them, to understand their difficulties, and to give them a proper help and training for them. I am Siew Chin. I am the Executive Director of Beautiful Gate Foundation for the Disabled. At first, we just wanted to provide an accessible place that without obstacles for the disabled people to live an independent life. So we started the first Beautiful Gate Center in Petaling Jaya, but later on we found that they need a job. So we started to provide the job placement of services for them, then also transport services, counselling services, and also some basic education like computer training. I hope to see more and more disabled people can live independently in the society. That's my aim, and this is what I really hope to see. Disabled people, they are not supposed to live in the center for their whole life. They should supposed to live in a community. They are part of the community. That's why I hope more and more of them can stay in the community, not in the center. My purpose is to give them a hope, give them a joy in their life. When I see a disabled people success in their life, my inner feeling, it flow with the joy. So this has become a motivation for me to move forward, to help more disabled people.